Your person could have seen someone as a burden, or you could see somebody as a burden. I'm talking about this Queen of Wands. He seen as a burden, and he was juggling you, breadcrumbing you. So what I feel like, no, what I feel like this Ten of Wands, he felt like you was a burdensome because Queen of Wands came up upright. So this is somebody who's on her throne, who's creative, who's ready to, who's could be witchy, you know what I'm saying, into tarot, divination or something like that, or because of the cat right here, she's guided by her cat right here. I feel like this is someone who's on her throne, know what she wants in life, you know what I'm saying, is divinely guided. And I felt like your person felt like that you was a burden. Because you require more than just a fling is what I'm getting that's coming to my head. Yeah, because this person was breadcrumbing you. He was giving one person more than the other. And you wasn't about that bullshit. So he felt like he was a burden, but you got them. I feel like you just disappeared. You got the fuck on. But now this person sees.